Today's video, I will try to explain a basic concept of statistics, the probability of an event, which is a basic tool to do specific type of sampling called casual sampling with or without devolution. Let me start by showing a short video on this object. Try to explain probability. So as you see with one, I take them all and put it in my hand, okay? The probability of picking the blue pill will be 1/3 because there is only one blue and there are 3 samples, okay? So I pick the yellow one. Now, the probability of picking again the blue pill will be only 1 in 2 because there are only 2 pills left. Now, the possibility of picking the blue pill now is 1 because there is only 1 pill left and that is the blue one. Now, this is what is called casual sampling without devolution. But if I do this again and I say, okay, again, the probability of picking the blue pill will be 1 in 3. Okay, I pick the orange one. But if I put it back, then again, the probability of picking the blue pill will be 1 in 3.
So the only thing I didn't mention in that short video is that the probability of picking the violet pill was 0 because there is no violet pill. Concept of probability, so with the reasoning of the casual sampling with and without devolution. If you like this kind of work, please support my... And until the next time, have a great day.
I think these videos are brilliant, and I'm sure you will like them too. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell. I think these videos are brilliant, and I'm sure you will like them too. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell. I think these videos are brilliant, and I'm sure you will like them too. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell.